city. Not civil. Excellent. Just what we wanted.
Hello, it's me, Professor Richard Kingston. I've been kidnapped and imprisoned, so I need your help. I fear the entire city's in great danger. You're my best student. Only you can save us all. There's an encrypted map inside this raven that shows where they're keeping me. To activate the map, go to the university and find my assistant, Natasha. She'll help you. Here's a photo of her. She's the only one you can trust. Take the student pass with you. You'll need it at the entrance.
I remember everything you did for me, Professor. I'll do whatever it takes to save you.
Who are you? Mind your own business. Tell me the code for the professor's safe or say goodbye.
Coming here. telling you.
Welcome, student. Show me your student pass.
Please, help me.
Oh.
I must find the white stone, and you won't stop me.
Are you in the professor's office?
Yes.
Excellent. The white stone is in the safe. Bring it to me. Then we won't need to bother keeping the professor alive anymore.
Thank you for your help. Are you Professor Richard's student? I'm his assistant, Natasha. Oh, you have his raven. Oh, this is his latest development. The professor uses mechanical birds to deliver classified information. They have maps inside, so they always go back to him no matter where he is. To revive the raven and activate the map, you need to insert the missing part into it, the white stone. The white stone's in the professor's safe, and that cyborg was trying to get me to tell him the code. Hurry, let's open the door. Excellent. It looks like you damaged his battery during the fight. It appears the cyborg can't operate for long, so he was forced to recharge. We must stop him from getting more power. We should turn off the electricity, but the switch is in the professor's office. I need to turn off the electricity, but I'm having trouble lowering the lever. Help me. Great, you did it. But we can't find the safe in the dark. Please, find the candles and light them. Oh, that's much better. And here's the safe. It's good the cyborg didn't open it, but he did manage to damage it. You need to find all the details and fix the safe. Parts must be somewhere around here. Great. The safe's repaired. Here's the code. Let's open it. Let's open the safe. Well done! I knew you could do it. Now, use the white stone to activate the bird. It will lead you to the professor. Here, this might come in handy. I'll go call for help.
If you're seeing this hologram, it means you managed to find the white stone. There's a map inside this raven that the white stone activated. It will take you to where they're holding me. Follow the raven to find me.
Now the professor will have a good reason to finish creating Rick's body. Either he works quickly, or you lose your life. Cyborg identified. You may enter. Identified. Entry is prohibited. Thank you.
Cyborg identified. You may enter.
You're finally here. Please, hurry. They'll come after me soon. Now, this will help you turn off the energy field. But be careful. There are cyborgs everywhere.
Everything's going according to plan. The White Stone will soon be ours, but the body still isn't ready. Rick will be displeased. You'd better hurry, Richard. Guard, take him away. The professor has until morning to finish Rick's body.
Thank you.
Please help! Save me!
Get back to work! Time will run out, and you will die.
Please help me. My time's running out. These lasers are holding me at gunpoint. I can't make a move.
Turn off the toggle switches. Thank you for saving me, but where is my raven? Give it to me now!
Deceiving you was almost too easy.
Rick, we've searched the student, and he doesn't have the white stone.
Damn them!
Why must they make this difficult? The white stone is probably at Richard's house. Natasha, guard the laboratory. I must find the stone!
Looks like I'm just in time. That was Rick's wretched copy of me. We don't have much time. Get to the laboratory and release the professor before Rick returns. I'll wait here in case he shows up.
I'm glad you're okay. We must stop Rick. He plans to raise a cyborg army to capture the city. Help me get out of here. Here, you might need this. Thank you. Rick has grown too strong to stop without help. Activate Howard, the mechanical guardian. He's as strong as Rick. You'll need the White Stone to activate Howard. I almost finished synthesizing a backup copy of the stone before they abducted me, but I didn't have all the components. Howard is hidden in my house, along with my research. Rick is probably headed there, so you'll need to get there first.
Aren't you coming with us, Professor?
No. I must create a machine to deactivate Rick. I'll need the White Stone and some tools to finish it. Take this suitcase. There is a list of everything I need. Please, help me. You're our last hope.
I'll help you get to the professor's house. I found a secret passage in the basement that should save us some time. I found these notes that should help us open the passage.
Thank you.
Finally, a way out. We need to find a way to reach the hatch. I found something in the tunnel. I hope it helps.
Thank you.
The professor's house is locked. I knew it wouldn't be that easy. I'll help you find the parts for the door. Found something important. Thank you.
Oh no, I forgot about the traps. It looks like this mechanism is connected to the door. This must be the laboratory that the professor was talking about. Is that Howard there in the lab? In any case, we need to get inside quickly. Let's split up and look for the key. By the way, I found something interesting. Here, maybe you'll need it. need to get inside the laboratory.
Thank you.
Oh, you're quick. We need to activate Howard. I'll enter new data into his memory. In the meantime, try to finish synthesizing the white stone. This setting will help. We must hurry before the cyborgs show up. Keep the instructions. I'll prepare everything.
Thank you.
You did it! Professor Kingston was right to trust you. The tape will update Howard with everything he needs to know. Put the tape in, and then use the stone to activate Howard. I'll go to the city for help.
Greetings. I know you. You are Professor Richard Kingston's best student. One moment while I download my data update. I see. Rick is out of control. I will help, but I need some time to charge with the White Stone. Rick's minions have arrived, but I am not ready to engage them yet. Let's escape through the back door.
Human detected. Alert! Alert!
These cyborgs are extremely sensitive to water. I will hold them off while you find water. Good timing. I'm not at full strength yet, so I only had moments to spare. I still need time to recharge. While I do that, you should disguise yourself as a cyborg to lower the risk of detection. We can find some pieces for a disguise at the university. Follow me. I know a shortcut.
Master, someone got here first. The White Stone is not in Richard's office.
That's impossible! When did they have time? Richard will regret this.
No, those clowns blocked the entrance. It would take much too long to clear the rubble, but we can try to get inside through the balcony. Could you climb up to the second floor? They are there. We must hurry. The cyborgs must have reprogrammed and corrupted this puppet. Can you disconnect it? I must continue to recharge.
We must hurry. Rick is waiting.
We can't let them escape. Find the mechanism that activates the stairs.
help you pass.
We are almost there. The cyborgs climbed this elevator. Please find a way to open it so we can follow them. Stay quiet, you still need a disguise.
access badge is required to enter.
You again. And Howard. It's been a long time, Howard. But you still can't defeat me. My new body is almost ready.
You managed to fool me once before, Rick, but not this time. Quickly, take the suitcase with equipment to the professor. I'll keep Rick busy. Hurry, take the suitcase to the professor.
Thank goodness, you made it. I hope you found the remaining components. My machine is almost complete. Excellent. And the White Stone? Ah, perfect. All that's left is to put it all together. Help me, please. We did it! The White Stone is already in the mechanism. Now hurry, we need to activate the device near Rick.
A chance to make things right. What do you think is the right call? 1. Revive Rick with the stones to give him a chance at redemption. 2. Revive Howard with a full, balanced personality. 3. Destroy the stones to prevent anything like this from happening again.